Hello friends, welcome to our channel Platfi Content. So today I am going to discuss about how to write a review paper effectively. So without wasting any time, let's get started. To know how to write a review paper effectively, watch this video till end. So in today's video, our aims and objective will be what is review paper, types of review paper, length of it, how to write a review, and steps of writing a review paper. So firstly, I would like to know you, what is review paper? Review paper is nothing but based on previously published research article. It does not report original research, which means it is summary of all the research or study done by the writers on a particular topic. Next, we will discuss the types of review paper. Review paper are of three types: narrative, thoughtful, meta-analysis. In narrative, we will explain the existing knowledge on a particular topic. In thoughtful, our aim will be answering a specific question from the existing literature or already published research. In meta-analysis, we will compare and summarize the result of previously published research. Next, we will discuss the length of a review paper. It should be in between 3000 to 5000 words, or it depends on journal. Different journal have different review paper length. Next, we will discuss how to write a review. Firstly, we will choose a topic which is broad and we are interested to write. Next, we will prepare the structure of a topic or an article. In this, we will mention the different topics and subtopics we are going to discuss in a review paper. Next, we will gather the information on the topics and subtopics we have mentioned in the structure of the article. Next, we will identify the journal on which we are going to publish our review paper, so that we will choose correct format to write our review paper. Then we will start writing based on outline. Next, we will discuss the steps in writing a review paper, or we can say elements come under review paper. Firstly, we will talk about title. It should be of 8 to 14 words. It should not contain multiple sentences. It should be in single phrase. We will not use abbreviation in the title. Next, we will talk about the affiliation section. In this section, we will mention the authors and the co-authors who helped us to write our review paper. Next, we will discuss about the abstract part. The length of the abstract part should be less than or equal to 300 words. In this section, we will discuss the importance of our topic. It should be covered in between 1 to 2 lines. Next, we will discuss about general methodology, which means different techniques used by the writers while writing a review paper on particular topic. It should be in between 5 to 7 lines. Next, we will write what is our contribution in this review paper, what we are going to do, like we will compare or something else. Next, we will write implication of a review paper, which means what is the conclusion of this review paper. Next, we will discuss about the keywords. The keywords of a review paper should be 4 to 8 keywords. Next, we will discuss about the introduction. It should be covered in between 1 or 2 paragraphs. We will write about the topic, we will introduce the topic, and we will discuss the why it is important to write a review paper on that topic, why we are choosing that topic. We will state the relevance of our topic. Next, we will reveal the idea why we are writing on this topic to the reader. Next, in the discussion section, we will organize our point and we will discuss about the different techniques and different methodology used by the writers while writing a review paper or a research paper on that particular topic. Next, we will come to the conclusion. Here we will write what conclusion we have drawn as a result of writing this paper. Next, we will add the references. We will add the books, journals, review paper, research paper which helped us and we have taken help while writing our review paper. So this much is for today. I hope my video will be little informative to you. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section. In the next video, I will discuss about the different techniques of writing a review paper. Thank you so much for watching.